18, HOP, bet on me. You gon' see, ain't no thing, bitch, I'm on. Yeah, at 18, HOP, bet on me. Prodigy, when I hit the track, bitch, I'm gone.
I'm gone, I'm gone, I'm gone.
Coming up, said he can't go far. I cut through like a relay go-kart. I give it to you like a B-Day postcard. Killing shit with my DJ Romar. Yeah, yeah. You know you made it when it claimed you overrated. Flow was slaying, cultivated way, way back in the golden ages. Now I got holes from here to Copenhagen like that. You don't even know where that's at. Back, back, cause I'm a class actor. Mad Max, a mental hazmat. Looking for a jackass to spaz at. I'm turning you to my lab rats.
All right, coming up next, it's a lightweight bout between Rafael Dos Anjos and Eddie Alvarez. And now our tail of the tape for this lightweight scrap. Well, at least on paper, what an even matchup. Everything between these two fighters is nearly identical. We send it inside the octagon. The veteran voice is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner.
This man is a boxer, holding a professional record of 29 wins, 5 losses, and 1 no contest.
He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds, fighting out of Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, Eddie Alvarez! And now, introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner.
This man is a grappler, holding a professional record of 28 wins, 9 losses.
He stands 5 feet 8 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, Rafael Dos Anjos.
Here we go, flex one, you ready? You ready?
And we are underway here live from Prudential Center in Newark, New Jersey.
Excellent feint with the kick.
Well, it's one thing to have length, it's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Rafael Dos Anjos.
Really swung for the fences with that hook, but misses. Wham! The right and the left behind it.
Lands a big right hand early. Oh, straight right.
Nice combo. This is a bit of a chess battle here.
Just misses with the jab.
Look at that jab. Nice.
Alvarez gets hit by that leg kick. And he switches his stance yet again.
He moved his right foot forward, back to southpaw.
Well, he got his head snapped back there, Joe. The straight punch lands flush to the head. And again, he's just not doing things defensively that you want to see. Move that upper body. Get that head off of the center line. Right now, he's just leaning right into his opponent's range. Nice punch by Alvarez. Watch the shot here, Joe.
And a knee. Nice jab.
Dos Anjos gets caught with that punch. Oh, really doing a nice job timing his shot, staying busy in this round. Alvarez gets caught with that punch. Don't be afraid to get that head off the center line.
Oh, beautiful. Beautiful kick to the body.
Huge block there. 90 seconds now to go on round one.
He hurt him!
Whoa!
He's gotta be careful here. Oh!
Joe, huge
block. Oh! Attack him with a left.
Oh! Huge right hand!
He hurt him bad.
So under a minute to go here in what has been a competitive and action-packed first round. Oh!
Right leg kick. And oh, clipped him again. He's hurt. This could be it right here.
So under 30 seconds to go in what has been a pretty entertaining and active first round. Oh, big left.
Oh, he missed that kick.
Round two straight ahead.
Stop.
So there is the horn, and how about the appreciation from the masses in attendance tonight? Knockdowns on both sides. You don't see that every day. All right, here we go with round two.
Now, starting off this round, he might still be hurt. He's going to want to look to be defensive and move and avoid getting hit and try to recover.
Alvarez's leg appears to be hurt here, Joe. You can visibly see him starting to limp. Lands a jab. Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked. How about that shin? Let me show you the total strikes.
Attempts a big hook to the head, but misses. Whoa! Oh, he's hurt. That's a big hook.
Went for the inside leg kick. Lands a good combination. Oh, big left hook there. Defense there, huge block for him. Able to land there with the straight left.
Good exchange there. Just missed with that huge kick. Look at this. Oh my goodness, he tagged him. Oh, nice knee!
Slightly deflected. So a much different approach for him here in this second round. He was a little bit tentative in round one, a little bit of a feeling out process. Now he has clearly found his rhythm, found the range. We'll see if he can continue with more activity here in round two. Trying to connect now with the overhand left. No good. Yep, not a ton behind it, but it landed. Trying to establish that jab once again.
He's in big trouble. Oh, he tagged him!
Wow!
Outstanding timing and accuracy for a knockout victory.
Yeah, Joe, beautiful shot to end the fight right there. It couldn't have landed much more flush than it did, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, quite frankly, so near-perfect execution on the strike that ultimately results in the KO here tonight.
Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown, vicious strike.
Now we go inside the octagon.